thank Coach Michaels for everything he's done. He's done a lot for us. He's here every day, does the field for us, lines it. He puts in more time on this field than anybody has, and we just wanted to get him a little gift.
I won't pull a Carl Michael and be here for half an hour. Just, it's a fitting tribute that everything that has occurred over the years since Carl came to Minerva in the early 70s. As he had a vision of completing an athletic facility for his baseball, this is the end result.
At this time, I'd like to have Dr. Merritt come forward for his gift to Carl.
And when I think of Carl Michael, two words come to mind, and it's altruism and it's class. And Carl is the definition of those two words over and over again.
I, Douglas J. Merritt, Superintendent of Minerva Local Schools, do hereby proclaim this baseball field as Carl Michael Field.
You are sweet people over there in that fence, and my sweetest family is right over here to my right. There's some people that need to be certainly thanked that have made this possible over the years. So I thank the Board of Education that I've worked under. They have made the opportunity here for nearly 40 years to be possible. In the building of the hitting facility over there, Troy Richardson's daddy, Bill, helped on that, and Brian Covert, and Ray Leatherberry, and Dave Catlett. I'm going to miss somebody, and I really apologize, but the Kirkpatrick's laid block, and the Galenas, and I see Mike and Lynette. God bless you. They were down here one day, and we were throwing paint on those places, and I see some board members and various people. I could go down that line and say something about every one of you.
And as of today, from here on out, forever, Carl, Minerva Baseball Field will now be called Carl Michael Field. Congratulations.